22 people are currently staying at the Redeemer Lutheran Church after Saturday's apartment fire on Teutonia Avenue. The Red Cross has been providing a place to sleep, food, and health resources for the past few days. Soon, the Red Cross will start working with the property owners and community partners on the next steps of recovery. It is still unknown when or if the more than 50 residents impacted by the fire will be able to return to the building.